My brother was all telling me about, like, you know, we think about moving back to El Paso, staying at dad's house. And I was like, hey, not really. Like, I wouldn't mind it, but fucking, all my weak necks over here, not over there. Mm-hmm. And then that, and it's gonna take me a minute to find me some good ass plugs out there.
Yeah, for real.
Cause hell, last time fucking, when my stepsister fucking found me a gram, that bitch was like a 0.5 for 10. But I'll be back. I'm gonna go outside real quick.
Zeus, you going outside? Going outside, Sophia?
got some new pictures and it sounds like
I was talking to my homeboy's brother and shit, but fucking, he was all telling me, he was like, man, my CD's coming out today. I go, oh, yeah. After he told me that, I went to 7-Eleven and shit, and then I stopped back. I told him, you say your CD dropping today? He's like, yeah, man. I try to drop one every day.
Oh, shit.
You say one every day? Yeah, but... but he's kind of out of there now, cause fucking, I don't know if he used to smoke. I don't know, cause you know how some people get after they smoke like crack and PCP, how they fucking like lose their brain and shit.
Yeah.
Fucking. Like yeah, fucking like he be doing some shit out of there. Like he be doing in his own little world sometimes. I told him, like, alright, fool, I'm like, I'll be back. I'm like, I'm gonna go see if my brother has some green and I'll come back, smoke a blunt. But, which I never did.
So they added a new feature after the updated technique. I mean, you don't have to allow me. It said, auto message. You have your name versus.
The only good thing about me not staying with my homeboy and shit and his mom is I ain't got to worry about losing lighters. That's why I try sleeping the bitches in my pocket. Or fucking like put them like around the place where I sleep at. Oh shit. My fucking homeboy was rolling the other night and shit, and fucking my headset, my what was it? Hold on, I'm trying to remember. Fucking, I don't think it was my, cause I think it was my headset next to my controller or something, and fucking, he was he heard the sirens and shit. Cause like when you start Grand Theft Auto and shit, and you're like, who? I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, where are the cops? I'm like, oh, fucking Maddie. Yeah, I told him all like, I go, I know. I'm like, and I go, yeah. I'm like, that's how you tell when a motherfucker starts Grand Theft Auto and shit with that sirens. But now I started the game on accident. I meant to fucking start Madden and shit, but fucking I went too far and I hit Grand Theft Auto on accident. Hey, but I got the Kyle prequel heist on hard now. Yep. Did you ever download that bitch again? Bitch. Yeah, I wasn't even ready to shoot it. I got lucky on that shot. You fat motherfucker. Who? Nigga, fuck you. Stupid ass.
Man,
I'm fucking high like a bitch.
Bitch ass, white ass, taking so long. Taking out the shoes of a little one. On some real shit. Shit was just pooped out. I don't skip something. I'll kill the dog. Oh, they had to use shit for the shit position. I can be I was skipping.
What does it sound like it does? Hey, have you played Skylanders?
No. It's just on
the game. Yeah, my nephew tried buying it for his little brother and shit, but fucking it's for Xbox 360 and you know some games ain't compatible with the Xbox One. That would have been tight. I know, I wish they did. When we do that,
I'm about to go back outside again.
Thank you. fucking dog. Was it?
Oh, shit.
Yo.
Yo.
Yeah, fucking dog wasn't eating his food and shit after I gave it to him. And I seen one of his CBD beef jerkies they have for his ass. So I fucking threw that shit in his dog tray. Did that shit again. Nah, fucking dude tried to do two layups, and the same guy on my team fucking smacked that ball out of bounds. Made that shit before the fucking buzzer.